championship is in the books. Spring is done. The Classic is now at its completion. The Bronx Colts have been crowned champions. What do you think of the game, Fridge?
It was definitely a hard-fought game, despite the score of 12-0. I think the Bucks fought it out to the end, and it was pretty close. It was pretty close. A few mistakes on the Bucks half, turnovers, you know, that always kill you at the end, and I feel like the Bronx Colts wanted it more.
Great game to the very end. Great day for Bronx football in general. We're going to give you definitely some
power. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Woo! Back again.
That's right.
Luda.
Feel this.
This gets meaner and meaner each time, baby. Feeling real good, too.
Holla at him.
What up, Uncle Face? Yeah. I'm a bull in this industry, man. Some would rather run down and get one cow. I think I'd rather walk down and get them all. You know what I'm talking about, right? Look, I'm never going nowhere, so don't try me. My music sticks in fans' veins like an ivy. Flows poison like ivy. Oh, they grimy. Already offers on my sixth album for labels trying to sign me. Respected highly. Hi, Mr. O'Reilly. Hope all is well. Kiss the plaintiff and the wifey. Drove through the window. The industry supersized me. Now the girls see me in the rivers. What they cry me. I'm on the rise. So many people despise me. Got party ammunition for those trying to surprise me. It's a celebration and everyone should invite me. Roll with the crew or meet the bottom of our Nikes. Explorer like Dora. These swipers can't swipe me. My whole aura so mean in my white tee. Nobody light-skinned reppin' harder since Ice-T. You disagree, take the Tyson approach and bite me.
Whoa, don't slip up or get cut.
Why not, man?
I'm coming for that number one spot.
All right.
Woo! Rappers swearing they own tub.
Uh-uh.
But I'm coming for that number one spot.
All right, man.
Scheme, scheme, plot, plot.
Say what?
I'm coming for that number one spot.
Woo!
Hey, keep it going, it won't stop.
What you doing, man? Yes, indeed, Ludacris, I'm hotter than Nevada. Ready to break the steering column on your Impala. If I get caught, bail out Popo, I tell him holla. In court, I never show up like Austin Powers, Faja. Father, father, and hey, I love gold. But can buy anything I want from the records I've sold. Jacuzzi hot, Cristal is so cold. Neighbors catch contact from the blunts that I roll. A pig and a blanket, a smoke and a pancake. Drop albums nonstop once a year for my fans' sake. I crush mics until my hand breaks. Then shag now and shag later till these women can't stand straight. The Ludermeister got them feeling so randy. I'm double XL, so I call them my eye candy. Brush my shoulder and I pop my collar, cause I'm worth a million, gazillion, fulfillion dollars.
Whoa, don't slip up or get cut.
Why not, man?
I'm coming for that number one spot.
All right.
Woo! Rappers swearing they own tub.
Uh-uh.
But I'm coming for that number one spot.
All right, man.
Scheme, scheme, plot, plot.
Say what?
I'm coming for that number one.
Upcoming weeks from the Spring Class and get you ready for the fall season. You're definitely going to see more of me, you're going to see more of Fridge during the course of the season, and we now officially go into the off season. So if you're a team looking to compete on a high level in the New York City area, whether you have 7-year-olds or 21-year-olds, the Pioneer League is the place to do it. We want to say congratulations to the Bronx Colts, everybody in the staff, players especially. Great job. We also want to say great job to the MVPs. We actually had two MVPs, Kareem Johnson and TJ Theron Glenn. Great job to those guys, and we will see you in the fall.